I think it's just high time to tell the country, and especially ourselves, myself, to tell the country that we are really embarrassed of the cabinet secretary Matiang'i. Very embarrassed, especially as a Jubilee MCA. I'm so embarrassed with a government I campaigned for, with a government I voted for, with a government I supported for, and we now have a cabinet secretary called Matiang'i, who has just proved to be an embarrassment, and a proper embarrassment. In fact, we now confirm to the country that the Matiang'i that used to engage us in drama, in pretense of hard work, purporting to be the super minister, is just a pretender, an hypocrite, and an embarrassment, complete embarrassment, that should actually resign. In fact, we want the entire cabinet to discuss the possibility of just delinking Matiang'i with being the super cabinet minister, because he's just a pretender. I mean, how do you disarm an entire Northrift? You have disarmed Samburu, you have disarmed Baringo North, Elgeyo Marakwet. Just recently, we parted an MCA who was kidnapped, killed, no investigation, nothing. All these attacks are just happening. They just happen in Baringo North, they are happening here, they are happening everywhere. And Matiang'i has just been pretending that, you know, I am the cabinet secretary in charge of security, giving loud orders, but it's nothing. So, Your Excellency and the Deputy President, I think it's high time to really consider these issues of security. Matiang'i should just go home, and he should be declared a proper embarrassment to the government of Jubilee. And I've said this with authority, as an elected MCA in Jubilee ticket, who campaigned for Jubilee government, that Matiang'i is a huge embarrassment. Thank you.